for the WWE Universal Championship.
We can say with no hyperbole, he is the biggest star on Earth right now. He's the biggest star in the world, not just in sports entertainment, but in all of entertainment. You can feel the electricity surging through the building right now. Everyone with chills up and down their spine.
If there's ever been a man who belongs on the big stage, it's the Beast.
Brock Lesnar has been a frightening sight, but he returned to WWE in 20...
Introducing the challenger from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds. And introducing the champion from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds. He is the WWE Universal Champion, Brock Lesnar.
Winning the Universal title makes you the guy in WWE.
The Universal Champion always carries a lot of distractions, a lot of responsibilities to worry about.
The champ needs not worry about anything else than what's in front of him. He knows what a capable, dangerous competitor his challenger is.
No doubt if the champ is off his game, they may be removing the nameplates off the Universal title.
Headlock applied, tossed their opponent.
Such a potent display of power and control there.
Executed suplex. And these attacks do a lot more than just wear you down. They get to you mentally as well.
This is just brute power.
Just pure dominance.
And you are seeing someone who is doing anything they want at will.
That'll either wake you up or knock you out.
It's demoralizing to see The Rock in trouble here.
It is scary how much Lesnar enjoys dishing up this punishment.
The challenger eating up some damage.
He better turn the tide. Extreme rules leave no room for error.
Overhand, belly to belly.
Fighting the Beast back.
And The Rock is finally changing the tempo with that attack.
But Rock has to keep the pedal at full throttle while he has the opening. What advice would you give to someone going into an Extreme Rules match?
But there's one thing these matches have taught us. It's that creativity usually wins the day. Don't just swing a chair. Find a way to make the stipulation work for you.
Lesnar unleashed.
The Beast incarnate is on the loose.
An unfamiliar spot for the Great One.
Oh, look at the knees.
Endless knee strikes.
And it's with the reverse
reversal.
He's turning the tables. Returning to the ring now.
He's got his hands on a sledgehammer. Total chaos is about to be unleashed.
Through the air and connects.
You want to talk about putting it all on the line.
Always an extra risk when you dive ringside.
Fighting back with a counter. Big forearm.
Hoist it up.
And he goes into the ring.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Not with the arm clutch into the DDT. Great reversal. Knee right to the gut. Coming back in the ring. Heads out and he has all the time he wants.
Two are just taking some time to regain their composure, I think.
The bell is rung and you can feel the excitement in the air. The WWE Universe has been eagerly awaiting this match.
Well, with the Universal Championship up for grabs, history will be written here tonight. So you know we're seeing these competitors at their very best.
Fisherman suplex, nice.
Yeah.
And down with the suplex.
And the hits to the core keep coming.
Handle.
Ah, bear hug, squeezing the breath out of them.
This won't win the match.
Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
And Lesnar stalking. Oh, Lesnar!
Oh, no, Brock's got the Kimura.
Oh, gonna tap out here, but it ain't gonna matter.
You still do a lot of damage, though.
He let it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
The Rock saw that one coming.
And responds with a counter of their own.
Lesnar wards him off.
To the body with the chair.
Ugh. impressive counter. Oh, look at this.
Set for the ride through the table.
He's got the great one measured up. Rock is staggering.
Brace for impact. Here it comes. The Beast Incarnate with an F5. Oh, my.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
The looks on these superstars' faces says it all. This is going to be one heck of a fight.
No one came here to lose, but that can only be one Universal Champion in the end.
Better settle in, fellas. I have a feeling this could be a grueling match.
Man, what an extra luster behind that kick. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Solid damage inflicted.
Drop. Very nice.
Ooh, again.
Gets him with the counter. Go behind.
Suplex City. Population U.
Setting foot in the ring now.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
He returns to the ring.
Oh, what a right hook.
Torso here.
Yeah, it's obviously been targeted throughout this match.
Arms trap.
Precision strikes. Ah, Lesnar from behind. Brock Lesnar perhaps setting up for a trifecta of Germans here. And Corey, you know what this means.
An all expenses paid trip.
The Beast ready to victimize another one.
Iron, grab your little dog and warn your aunt.
Now that is why they're the champ.
Shoulders down.
Two, three.
And a champ adds to their legacy.
Serious accomplishment.
It's a good thing The Rock has a second career in Hollywood.